أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. So inshallah today we are going to start our last part of our grammar lessons. This is called the part 2 of Arabic grammar, Arabic Nahw. So in this chapter, in this part, we would learn different rules that would govern the use of verbs as well as nouns. Okay, so today inshallah we are going to learn passive verbs, how to make passive voice fail majhool, failul majhool. Okay, so majhool is from jahala yajhalu, jahil majhool, jahala he was ignorant, majhool the thing that is ignorant, that is not known, that is majhool. Okay, so in these verbs, the doer is not known. That's why these are called fail majhool. So majhool is only made if it is mutaaddi verb. Okay, mutaaddi means transitive. If it is a transitive verb, so they need an object. So we also have a passive voice for them. If it is a lazim verb, like intransitive, these don't have maf'ool. So we also don't make passive voice. So what are the lazim verbs? Like qama. Qama means he stood up. He himself stood up. Nobody helped him. He himself stood up. So there is no maf'ul for that. So if there is no maf'ul, so there is no passive voice. Similarly, karuma, he was honored. He was himself honorable. Sorry, he was himself honorable. So there is nobody else helping him to make him honorable. So this is also a lazim verb. So there is no maf'ul, so there is no passive voice. Mutaaddi verbs are like fataha, he opened something. So there is a need for a passive voice. Also there is a need of object also. So we can make a passive voice. Similarly, daraba, he hit something. So these we can make passive voice. Okay. So these are the words like fa'ala. We learned this fa'ala, fa'alu, fa'alta, fa'altum, fa'altu, fa'alna, madi. And in mudari, yaf'alu, yaf'aluna, taf'alu, taf'aluna, af'alu, naf'alu. So this is active voice actually. Na? Fa'ala means he did. If I have to say it was done, so what would we do? So it would be fu'ila, fu'ila. So the first letter gets dhamma or pesh. Second letter gets this kasra, and last letter doesn't change. Last letter, so fa'ala becomes fu'ila. So fa'alu becomes fu'ilu, fu'ilu. Okay, first letter gets pesh, second letter gets zir. Okay, and if some letter has a skoon, they do not change. Last letter also doesn't change. So fa'ala becomes fu'ilu. Fa'alta, fu'ilta, fu'ilta. So first letter pesh, second letter zair. Lam has a skoon, it would not change. Last letter gets, also doesn't change. Fu'ilta, fa'alta, fu'ilta. Similarly, fa'altum, fu'iltum. Fa'altu, fu'iltu. Fa'alla, fu'ilna. And in mudari side, yaf'alu, it becomes yuf'alu. So the first letter gets dhamma or pesh, the letter that has a skoon that doesn't change, and the second last letter gets this fatha, zabar, and last letter also doesn't change. So yaf'alu becomes yuf'alu, yaf'aluna becomes yuf'aluna, taf'alu becomes tuf'alu, taf'aluna becomes tuf'aluna, af'alu becomes uf'alu, naf'alu becomes nuf'alu. So that is the passive voice. Now, yaf'alu means he does. What yuf'alu means, Hassan?
He is done.
This is fa'ala, fu'ila means he was. He was done. Okay. And these are the rules to make passive voice. So the first letter in madi gets pesh, second letter gets kasra or zair. The last letter doesn't change. Similarly, the letter that has a sukoon there, it also doesn't change. If there are more than those letters, then the other letters get dhamma or pesh. And if in case of mudare, first letter gets pesh. So in both madi and mudare, first letter gets pesh. So if it has a pesh, you could maybe just consider there could be a chance that it is a passive-wise. Second letter in mudare gets fataha, like yaf'alu becomes yuf'alu. So that letter is the second letter or second last letter that has a zabar or fataha. And the last letter doesn't change. Yuf'alu has a lam, has a pesh. Yafalu has a lam, has a pesh, and yufalu also lam has a pesh. So last letter doesn't change, no change. If some letter has a skoon in it, that also doesn't change. All other letters, if they are more than these letters, then all other letters get fatha on it. Okay? So there are some exceptions, special cases like qala. Qala means he said. Qala becomes not like this pattern, qu'ila. It is not like that. It is qila. Qala becomes qila. Similarly, these are all special cases from our level 2. Similarly, da'a becomes du'iya. 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 And madda. Madda has a doubling in the last letter. Madda. It becomes mudda. Meme just gets pesh. First letter gets pesh. Mudda. Okay, and in mudare side, yaqulu, yaqulu becomes yuqalu. Okay, yuqalu. It is not yuqalu. It is yuqalu. And yadu, da'a, yadu, yadu becomes yud'a, yud'a. And yamuddu becomes yumaddu, yumaddu. So these are some special passive voice cases, no? That do not follow mostly that rule. Okay, so these are the different rules to make passive voice. So let's go to and find some other words and try to make passive voice. Nasarat Hasan means
she helped.
She helped. What would be the passive voice?
Nusirat.
Nusirat. So Nasar, if I have say Nasara, what would be the passive voice?
Nusira.
Nusira. Manal Sa'ala. Sa'ala means he asked. Sa'ala. So what would be the passive voice?
Su'ila.
Su'ila. If I say Sa'alat, what would be the passive voice?
Su'ilat.
Su'ilat. Yeah. So Fatahat. Manal Fataha means he opened. Fatahat means?
She opened.
She opened. So it is a feminine gender word. No? Fatahat, she opened. What would be the passive voice?
Futihat.
Futihat. So you know this word, Futihat. Wa Futihat is Samau Fakanat Abwaba. Surah Naba. Futihat is Samau Fakanat Abwaba. Sky would be opened and it would be like doors. So next word is kazzaba. Kazzaba means Hasan?
He denied.
Kazzaba, he denied. What would be the passive voice? If I say, I have to say, he was denied.
Kuziba.
Kuziba. So first letter gets pesh and the second one gets kasra. Zair kasra. And the last letter doesn't change. Kuziba, he was denied. Tansuru. Tansuru means, Hasan, you know Tansuru?
You help.
You help. So what would be the passive voice?
Tunsiru.
Tunsaru.
Tunsaru.
Because in mudare, this word, the last second last letter should get zabar. No? Tunsaru. Tunsaru means you are helped or you will be helped. Next word is yattakhizu. Yattakhidhu. It is mudare. Ittakhadha yattakhidhu. Ittakhadha he took. Yattakhidhu he takes or he will take. So if I have to say it, he will be taken, how you will do it? Hasan?
Yuttakhazu.
Yuttakhizu. Yuttakhazu. 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 And next word is taftahu, Manal, for you. Fataha, he opened. Taftahu means?
Tuftihu.
Yeah, it is. Tuf, not tuftihu, it is. Tuftahu, it is mudare. So it should be zabar. Second last letter should get zabar. Tuftahu. Tuftahu means you will be opened. Tuftahu, taftahu means you open. Tuftahu, you will be opened. You kazibu, Hasan. Kazaba, he denied like that. You kazibu, he denies. See? So you kazibu, how you will make the passive voice?
You kazabu.
You kazabu. Yeah, you kazabu. Yakhluku manal. Khalaqa, he created. Yakhluku means? Khalaqa, he created. Yakhluku, he is mudare.
He creates.
Or he will create. He creates or he will create. How you will make the passive voice? He is created or he will be created. So first letter gets pesh.
Yukhliku.
Yukhlaku. It's a mudare. Na? So if it is a mudare, then second last letter gets zabar. What would be?
Yukhlaku.
Yukhlaku. What would be the yarzuku?
Yarzaku.
Ya should have what?
Yurziku.
Yurziku or your... Think about it. The first letter gets pesh. Yur. Second last letter gets zabar. In mudare. So the... Yeah,
yurzaku.
So yurzaku means... Yarzuku he provides. Or he will provide. Yurzaku... He
will be provided.
He will be provided. So you don't study passive voice in English. So if you know how the passive voice is made in English, then it is easier to translate. So like yarzuku means he provides. And if I have to say he is provided, it becomes passive voice. No, he will be provided. Yajidu Hasan. Wajada yajidu.
Yujadu.
Yujadu. Very good. Yujadu means wajada he found. Yajidu he finds. Yujadu
will be found.
He will be found or he is found. Next word is yunzilu. Manal, can you tell us again? Anzala yunzilu inzal is the bab if'al. Anzala he sent down. Yunzilu.
Yunzalu.
It is Yunzalu. Excellent. That is Yunzalu. So this is the rule for making passive voice. Let's go to few examples from Quran. So the first example is Fala yukhaffafu anhumul azabu wala hum yunsaru. Fa. So la yukhaffafu. He will not increase. Yukhaffafu. It is yukhaffifu. He in yukhaffifu means he decreases. Sorry, yukhaffifu, he decreases. Yukhaffafu, it is decrease. Anhum from them. Al azabu, the punishment. Wa and la, not hum, they yunsarun. Manal yunsarun, where do you find fit? It is passive voice or active voice? Can you tell us?
Passive voice,
because. First letter has a pesh. And the second last, you can say nasara, that has a fatha on it. It is actually plural, no? Yunsarun. So the punishment will not be decreased from them and they will not be helped. وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ لَا تُفْسِدُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ Wa and iza when qila. Qila manal, it is passive voice or active voice?
Passive voice.
Passive. What is the active voice?
Qala.
Qala. Qala means? Qala.
He said.
Qila.
It is said.
It is said. Lahum.
For them.
La.
Na.
Tufsidu. So afsada, he made corruption, he caused corruption. Tufsidu, la tufsidu, you all do not cause corruption. Fi in al-ardi, the earth. And when it is said to them, do not cause corruption in the earth. So next example is, yud'auna ila kitabillahi. Da'a, da'a, yad'u. Okay, now it is yud'auna. Yud'a, yud'auna. They are called. They are called. It is passive voice of yad'u, yad'una. It is yad'una is active voice. Yud'auna, passive voice. Yud'auna, they are called. Ila, towards kitabillahi, to book of Allah. They are called towards the book of Allah. Wa izal ardu muddat. Wa and iza Hasan.
What?
Al-ardu?
The earth.
Muddat. Madda means he stretched. So, madda lazam, madda asli. Madda means he stretched. And maddat, she stretched. And if I say muddat, she was stretched. And because of iza, this would be translated as mudare. Can you translate?
And when the earth was stretched.
When the earth is, or when the earth will be stretched. Okay. So these are the examples from Quran for passive voice. Any questions?
No.
Okay, let's end today's lesson. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika wa nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta wa nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.